Bollywood choreographer Saroj Khan passed away after a cardiac arrest on Friday. She was 71. Khan was diabetic and had complained of breathing problem last month, following which she was admitted to Mumbai's Guru Nanak Hospital. Over the past few weeks, she had been explaining multiple health issues, though she had been tested negative for COVID-19. She breathed her last at around 1:30 a.m., family sources said. The last rites were performed at Malad Burial Ground. Few members of her family were allowed at the burial owing to the social distancing norms. Khan won the National Award thrice in her lifetime. One of the most prolific choreographers of the Hindi film industry, Khan, fondly called Master Ji in Bollywood, had called the shots in over 2,000 songs spanning over 4 decades. Although Khan started out in the early 70s, she really became a household name in the mid to late 80s, first directing some memorable dances for Sridevi, then Madhuri Dixit, the reigning superstars of the era. Khan started out choreographing with the 1974 film Geeta Mera Naam. It was the 1986 film Nagina that made her household name. Sridevi's iconic dance Main Nagin Tu Sapera in that film continues to be a popular number even today. Her choreography for Sridevi the next year in Mr. India, particularly the song Hawa Hawaii, then scaled popularity. Khan has also given Madhuri Dixit some of her most iconic hits, including Ek Do Teen and Dhak Dhak, among numerous others. Lately, Khan has been selective with signing projects. Her recent works include choreographing Kangana Ranaut in Manikarnika last year and Tanuved's Manu Returns in 2015. Her last major assignment had been directing Madhuri's moves in last year's release Kalank. Khan is survived by her husband, son and 2 daughters. INS report.